We are the Tongan Ninjas, drawn together by an almighty force. We are ninja warriors sent to defend our nation and show the world we are still the biggest, strongest kingdom of all.
What's up? We're the Tongan Ninjas, representing the mighty kingdom of Tonga. Well, all the teams got cheerleaders and Tixton to win. Grand prize, $7,000 and 7 tickets to next year's sevens. We wanted free tickets, really, so we just, great minds think alike. We all got together. Save us money, you know, times are tough.
Hi there, can I order a big fat juicy?
We're ninjas in everyday life. We're Tongans in everyday life, so we just put them both together. Boom. Being Tongan, we're born with superpowers. So it was just a matter of when we found it. We finally discovered that inner power that all Tongans have. It's a collaboration. We all put our ideas together and bang it out. We just figured people don't believe our powers, so we can't stop a plane. That's a bit dodgy, so we thought next biggest thing from a plane is a bus. So just to show off that strength that we've got. Boom! Results!
I am the Ninjas' number one fans, and they're all my nephews. I used to look after them starting from kindy up now, and I'm proud of them. I've got their pictures on my desk at work.
Our game plan when we get out there is just rock and roll, have fun, make sure everybody knows that the Tongan Ninjas are around. We pump up the crowd like a pair of Reeboks. We get it rocking, we get it shaking, that's what we do, and get our boys to their cup final. Boom, and win it. Tongan Ninjas. What team are we supporting, boys?
Tonga!
We're the Tongan Ninjas, taking over Wellington Sevens 2012. Boom! Stop!
You guys! Yeah.
Creative idea of being the Tongan Ninjas, and they're quite surprised that they're all pretty much my family. Oh yeah, most of them are my cousins, and I go to church with all of them, so yeah, it's pretty cool.
You know you're fresh when you still wear jandals in the snow.
You know you're fresh when you wear Lover Lover in the middle of New York City.
It's good to see a lot of brown faces, familiar faces as well, so that's a lot, that's a good thing about Wellington Sevens. Sometimes I get a good
feeling, yeah. It's really good for us to see our supporters waving and cheers for us while we're playing. Some of the people from the island, yeah, they came along here to support us.
You know you're fresh and you're just like a nerd.
You're only fresh if you're supporting PG!
We know that we're fresh when we go back after the tournament. Before going out, we have a cover with the coach and all the boys to talk about the game. Then after that, it's all down to what you want to do.
The atmosphere is great, the rugby is great.
All my ninjas and that are out there at the moment and they're doing their thing, spreading the word of peace.
Oh, you know you're a freshman, you got two hot girls beside you.
Wellington 2012, thanks for joining us, Tongan Ninjas, we out. Boom! Yeah.